All right, thanks again for Phil, ladies and gents. Thank you, thank you. We're doing number 21. We're doing number 21 of Select La Liga. Those are your participants right over there. Let's scroll up and down so you can see everybody in it. Here we go. On club competitions, guys, a couple of the duels changed. I had a couple teams together that sold well and a couple teams separated that didn't, so I just split them up. Let's do it. Yo, the one for me, Fatih. First pack. Artistic impressions, Fatih. Right off the bat. Push that over. Make some room. Alex Fernandez. All right, are we calling it a night after this, or do you guys want to do Merlin? I can't stay on super late. If you guys want, I'll do Merlin after this, but that's the only one, I think. Either Merlin or... Whoa, 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 whoa. Is this a... Goal! Golazo, golazo, golazo. Valencia. Samu... Castillejo. Samu Castillejo. Valencia. Let's go back to order by alphabetical. Andy Neo. There you go, Andy. Boom diddy shaka. Andy's still here. That looks pretty black to me. That's it. Once we have black, we don't go back. Boom diddy shaka. We want more black. Blue plata. There was a Mamardashvili in there too. And purple, Real Sociedad rookie Mohamed Ali Cho. That's right. You like that, huh? There's a Valencia. So I have to type a lot of it. Moreno and Jordan. Monchu to 75. Ter Stegen, De Jong, Williams, Hakuna Matata, Guardado, Canales, Trejo, Oblak, Lamela. Thiago, Vega, Vencedor, Kari Cab Buru, Piquet. Foyth, Falcao, Martinez, Sadiq, Jordan, Fucking Barsesh. Mamardashvili. Still early. To 25, Rodriguez. Muniain and Correa. Corona and Navarro. Lewandowski and Luka Modric to 75. Ansu Fati and Tchouaméni. Albiol and Koke. Courtois and Linnell. Frankie de Jong, Patch, and Jordan. Espino, Militao, White to 20. Oroz and Munoz. To 25. Fati, goal. You're the one for me, Fatty. You're the one I really, really love. How about a Fatty to 10? 4 of 10. Boom, diddy, shaka. Jeez, I thought purple would be higher than 10, but that's pretty good. Unfortunately not, Wasin. It's just too expensive for me to get, and could have got like one case here or there, but yeah, unfortunately not. Congrats, by the way, on the, I think you hit the Ronaldo, right? Did you hit the Ronaldo in the last one? I think you did. You hit something good, I remember. Martinez, Fernandez. /75 Torrientes. Oh, congrats, man. Yeah, that was sick. Rookie Riquelme and Pino. Riquelme again, rookie, and /75 Unai Simon. All right, guys, if we're going to do Merlin next, we need to get it moving. You guys want me to do a filler for it or something? Let me know. There it is, Merlin. Let's see what we got, where we're at on that one. Oh, by the way, do you want me to post the next? I have a La Liga I can post, but it won't be until for Wednesday. So I was thinking I'll post one today, tonight, and then I'll post another one like in a day or two. And then I'll do them on Wednesday. Isco, once I'm back. Gonna be gone the next 3 days, guys. Mayoral, Carrasco, Austin will be on Saturday, and he also will be on Tuesday. So he'll be on tomorrow, and he'll be on Tuesday. Bobby. And Lino. Maybe we'll wait a day or two before posting it. Might be better to just give it a day or two, huh? Let it relax. Zubimenda, Moncayola, Zubimendi. That's it. Zubimendi. Sorry guys, give me one sec here. Neymar, wow, that's sick. Player worn, 19 of 20. Pretty sick looking. Andreas, I'm going to Vienna on the 15th of July. I'm flying to Paris on the 10th of July, arrive Paris the 11th, and then I fly to Vienna on the 15th. I'm only there for like 6 days, 7 days this time, Madrid, because I have to come back for the nationals. To 25, Joaquin Fernandez. Yeremy Pino and Enrique. Fernandez and Beltran. Yeah, it's pretty hard. You gonna be around Vienna, Andreas, by any chance? Or? Fernandez, Dolberg. Schnitzel battle. Let's do it. Guti. Are you close to Vienna or what? You're in Germany, right? Is where you're at, is it close to? You're still a good distance, right? To 75, Muniain. Gomez, Torres, Rafinha. All right, Andreas, see what. Oh, I still have your boxing glove, huh? Is that the. What was the name of the guy? Tyson Fury or something? Right, remind me, we'll see what we can do. Yeah, Vienna's great. Vienna's awesome. Costa, Mamardashvili. Actually, honestly, those are probably my two favorite cities in Europe, are Vienna and Paris. I like Rome. I like them, but Rome's kind of crazy. I love Italy, but Rome's kind of gotten a little too crazy for my taste. It's too touristy. Paris is touristy, but they haven't really, it's still got its own flavor. They haven't just let the tourists take over. Torre Fati. Aspas. Unal. Silva, Ramiro, Marcão, Canales. Musa, Puado, Servi, Duro. Torres and Larson. Oh, Venice? Yeah. I mean, it's cool to see one, you know, to say you've been there. But yeah, it's gotten a little too crazy. De Gea. Yeah, the call, so it's kind of like Disneyland, you know, it's just, it is touristy, the whole thing. David De Gea. Now, I mean, in Italy, Florence is probably my favorite there, out of all of them. I love Tuscany. De Gea, that's Atletico Others, right? Andy. Atletico Others. Go on to Andy. Manchester United, that's right. Spain. Felix and Griezmann. There's Maximovic and Williams. All right, guys. We doing, you guys want to do Merlin or you don't want to do Merlin? Doesn't sound like we're getting much much love there. I'm not hearing much dinging. Ding ding or no ding ding? To ding or not to ding? That's the question. Unless you want me to do like a super discounted Leaf Metal something. Woozy. Hector Bellerin, 1 of 15. Tie dye. Oh, is De Gea going to the MLS? Know that. Coming to the US. not even moving a little bit. I thought we'd at least sell like one team in there, but nothing. No love for Merlin. So a Merlin Fati Oblak. Not yet. Just kidding. I was like, maybe you heard something I didn't know. Rafa Mir to 35. I know how badly you guys want to jump in on Merlin. You just don't know it yet. Merlin. Juan Mi to 75. Molina. Silva and Correa. Dmitrievski to 20. Another tie-dye autograph. Garcia. Boom Diddy. Gavi. Pretty sure that's the case hit, unfortunately. Or fortunately for Darren, but not for the rest of you. Gavi. Boom diddy shaka. Hopefully we can still pull another sick auto. There you go, Darren. Karikaburu gold. Hits, boom diddy. It's a nice one. Wish it would have been color. I would have been happy, but we'll take it. Sanchez, Oblak. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know what happened to Gavi. He was selling really well, and then his numbered cards sell well. His auto just doesn't seem to. All right, somebody bought something. Come on, be Merlin. To 75. Let's see. Merlin. We can do it. No, that wasn't Merlin. That was the new club competitions. Oops. Oh well. Not Merlin yet. Lorente and Koke. You suck. Lozano, Larson, Ter Stegen and Plata, Militao, Silva, Leno, Galan to 20, Boondiddy Shaka, Green, Bataglia. To 5. Whoa. It's a lot of leaf metal. I owe you a big gift card there. All right, so we're going to skip over. Maybe you guys want to do leaf metal then. Andreas is like, forget Merlin. We're doing leaf metal. What did you grab? The quad? Yep, quad auto spot. All right, I owe you a big gift card, Andreas. Let's see. 55, 550. So that would be like $110. Go Luciano Vietto, 1/1. Wow, the back of it is like really dirty. I don't know, it just seems really, yeah, you definitely don't want to get that graded because the surface of it, you're gonna take some Windex to it or something. It's super dirty on the back. The front's fine, it's just the back. Match worn material too. Match worn material. I have no idea who he is, to be quite honest with you. Anybody know, is he any good? Got Villarreal this time. Rob O'Neill. Bob O'Neill. All right, I guess the focus just got shifted, guys. No love for Merlin. Andreas just gave a bunch of love to Metal. So Leaf Metal is jumping ahead in the line. Andreas, check your email. You just got a gift card. Thank you for grabbing all those spots. Quad auto spot is gone. A bunch of others. Heavy Metal. Alright guys, pretty much anybody grabbing any spots in Leaf Metal, use the code METAL10 and then you're going to also get a 20% gift card back if it's over 50 bucks, which there's a lot of good stuff left. We're going to get it going after this. If we wanted to do a filler right now, a little pricey, but let's see what we got. Collins, Messi, Pele, Ronaldo Nazario, all that stuff. Luis Diaz, Foden, Vinny Jr. All right, let's see. Danjuma. Juma. Put this up on Facebook too. We're gonna do it. All right, guys, this is going tonight, so there's no doubt about it. Just so you guys know, Leaf Metal is going tonight. So buy your spots. You get 20% gift card back if you spend more than 50 bucks. All right? So, and it is going to go. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. We're going to do Leaf Metal next. There was no love for Merlin. To get something done here before, we'll leave Merlin for, I guess, for Austin. To 75, Rodrigo. So grab your spots in Metal. We'll go from there. Grab a spot, just remind me. I'll shoot your gift cards over. Pino. All Drogba and Figo. Okay, that was part of the ones you grabbed there. Thank you. Yanwen, thank you. Yanwen just grabbed a bunch of players, so I owe you a gift card. Kuto and Aspas. Take out my handy dandy calculator, figure out how much I owe you. $60.30 times 0.2. I owe you $12.06, Yanwen. Yanwen, gift card has been sent. Metal is happening, guys, so grab your spots. You want to get in, you can get in cheap. Use metal 10, you get 10% off. If you grab more than 50 bucks, you get another $10 plus back in the way of a gift card. Gavi and Pedri, nice. That one is going to need to be randomed. Gavi and Pedri, that one has to be part of the random. Sure I don't have any others that required randomization. Oh, you're welcome. Yeah, thank you. There's some sick spots too, guys. You grab any of those, so just to give you an example, if you grab Haaland for 209, you're gonna use the code, you're gonna get them basically for like 190, and then you're also on top of that gonna get another $38-$40 back. So essentially 209 drops down to 150 on Haaland. You're getting about 30% off between the discount code and the gift card. Castellanos to 35. Boye and Torres. Exposito to 75, Vasquez. And Mohamed Ali Cho. Ivan Rakitic. Tchouameni. Romeo and Dmitrievsky. To 75. Boom Diddy, Ricardo Carvalho. Ricardo Carvalho. Foyth and Isaki Williams. Vermoon, thank you for grabbing that thing in Vivid. You didn't use the code, so I am going to send you a gift card, Vermoon, because you didn't use the code. Luck with Messi and Vivid. Anyway, check your email, Vermund. You got a gift card from me. Thank you for grabbing that one. Yeah, guys, if you want in metal, grab more than $50. You're going to get an additional 20% gift card back. Use metal 10, you get 10% off to start. So Marino. Yeah, 29%, I guess, if you look at it that way. So you get 10% to start and then 20 after that. Goody. Goody, goody, goody. Fati and De Jong. Not this time, right? Nope. Griezmann and Aspas. Conce to 75. Bari Ramazan. Sadiq. One of five, Sadiq. Rookie, Real Sociedad. Musa Cavani. Modric Kubo. Chouameni, Gavi. Lamar and Alaba. Courtois and Ramiro. Koeman, there you go, right at the end there. Guys, grab your Leaf medal. Grab your Leaf medal. We're gonna do it next. It's coming next. There's about, we're about halfway sold, but basically what I'm going to do, I mean, if we did a filler, it would be about $150 filler, but I would discount it down to like $100 or something like that. But I don't know, since that might take a while. I might just eat the whatever. I might just gamble with whatever's left in that and just get it going. I want to break it. I'll just take everything left. Yeah, it's been kind of slow tonight, so I'm assuming it'll be slow to fill a filler. I know a few people would join, but we need to sell 10 spots. Yes, Gabor, send an email to shipping@soccerbreakersfc.com. Correct, shipping@soccerbreakersfc.com. Gabby. Dembele, Arambari. Rafinha. Here, Iniesta, Aspas. To send in the email, my yes, Gabor, just to be safe. I mean, they usually will ship to your last address, but yeah, to be safe, let them know what address. If your address on the website's correct, I mean, they usually ship to that, but yes, I would, you know, you may want to. And the most important thing is let them know if you want, I'm assuming you want UPS. The options are UPS or regular mail, which is tracked, but just keep in mind if you do regular mail, if God forbid it gets stuck or it gets lost, there's really nothing they can do other than wait. There's no ability to like do an inquiry or do a search or anything like that. That's only available for UPS. That's why if you have expensive cards, we've got a green. If you have expensive cards or a lot of cards, strongly recommend using UPS. All right. Well, it's not Barca. Could it be Real or is it one of the other teams? It doesn't look like Real either. Boom diddy. Diego Carlos. Diego Carlos. 4 of 5. Looks like Sevilla is Sevilla. Yeah, definitely you want UPS though. If there's a 1 of 1 Vinny Auto, then absolutely. Yeah, UPS for sure. No doubts about it. You do not want to do that regular mail. That's like Russian roulette. Navarro. Yeah, Jackie, sorry. It's pretty sure that Gavi is the case hit auto. Gavi right there. Gavi auto is typically the case hit, unless we get two case hits. It has happened, but it's very rare. Melamed. Yarzabal, patch auto. Leaf metal is breaking next, guys. Grab your spots. It's definitely going. So if you want to jump in, grab a couple spots, just do it. We'll shoot you also a 20% gift card back. On top of the 10% discount. Remember to use metal 10. You get 10% off, and then you get another 20% gift card on top of that. Laba Mendez. By the way, guys, I'm just super cheaping some of the cheaper spots in that. So if you want, just go check it out. Like some of the lower cheap ones, I'm basically cutting them in half. On those super cheap ones, I'm not going to do a gift card, but you can use the 10% off. And anyway, we're gonna just go super cheap on those. Give me a second. As soon as I'm done with this, I'll finish pricing those up. I'll give it like 10 minutes or so before we get started. Moreno. All right, thank you, Darren. I'll shoot you a gift card. Thank you. shipping@soccerbreakersfc.com. That's where you want to be. Iker Casillas, Gomez, and Morata. Paul 75 Mamardashvili. Aspas and Boye. Red Negredo and Romero. Servi and Mesa. Sixteen of 25, Koundé. Hey Jay, what's up? Oh, you're welcome. All right, thank you, Jay. Appreciate it, mate. Thank you. Good luck. Rakitic and Vencedor. Ooh, nice. Lewandowski, visionary. Boom diddy shaka. Roberto Lewandowski. To do that random. How you been, mate? Hope all is well. Ezelzuli to 10. Lorente and Koke, Alaba. All right. Gavi, Pedri. Let's go here. Arambari. Mamardashvili, Porto, Melamed, Lirola, Guti, Vivian, Chuameni, Ponce, Dmitrievski, Vasquez, Aspas, Rodrigo, Militao, Felix, Molina, Romero, Unal, Albiol, Muniain, Simon, Turientes, Modric, Martinez, Monchu, Mohamed Ali Cho. Doing well, Jay. Thank you. Can't complain, mate. Can't complain. Sorry. Taking off for Vegas for 3 days tomorrow, so excited about that. Couto, Moreno, Fekir, Cavani, Torres, Castellanos, Rafa Mir, Chapuzzi, Puado, Torres, Dolberg, Jordan, Acuna, Munoz, Rodriguez, Fernandez, Duro, Karekaburu, Unai Simon, Mendes, Parejo, Rafinha, Kunde, Guti, Leno, Trejo, Mesa, Militao, Garcia, Moreno, Karekaburu, Ezalzuli. Vallecano to 5, Bataglia, sorry, I forgot to do these, Llorente and Koke, Rakitic, Casillas, Iniesta, Tchouameni, Costa, Fati, Rakitic, Llorente and Koke again, Fati, Felix and Griezmann, Costa, Isco, De Jong, Guardado, Marc-André Ter Stegen, Fati, De Gea, Pino, Pique, Thiago, Dmitrievski, Oyarzabal, Pique, Koeman, Camavinga, Carvalho, and Galan. To 5, rookie Sadiq. We've got Danjuma. Oh, we gotta do this random. Let me do that random really quick before I forget. Pedri and the other dude. We're just gonna go 5 times on this. Alright, we're gonna go 5 times. Not that one, now we need to put it back up. Five times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth and final 5. Gavi takes it. Gavi. Taham, what's up, brother? How you doing, mate? Lewandowski, Visionary, Carlos to 5, Bellerin to 15, Fati to 10, Fati, Artistic Impressions, Neymar to 20, and we've got one of one Castillejo. And we've got one of one Castillejo is Valencia. And then we've got one of one for Rob O'Neill, Luciano Vieto for Villarreal. Congrats. All right, that does it. Leaf Metals coming at you next. Let me clear this off. Call it after that. Let me see. We're going to clear that.